Bear's just coming off a two-month patrol. We're coming back and we're offloading about $22 million in contraband. We have over 1,800 pounds of cocaine that were seized as part of Operation Martillo, which is an initiative to stop the transshipment of drugs through Central American countries. So today we're offloading $22 million worth of drugs that were actually seized by our Royal Netherlands partners on the Van Amstel. It's great pride in doing what we do. I mean, this is $22 million of cocaine, but you know, when I look at cocaine, I see it's $22 million less in arms. Bear patrols over 6 months out of the year, right? Bear will be underway over 6 months this year. And typically when we go on patrol, we'll come back with a seizure, if not two. We're interdicting ships and small boats that carry up to 1,000 to 1,500 kilograms of cocaine, you know, at values that exceed $20, $30, even $40 million. And when you look at that on a larger scale, you got to recognize that Cutter Bear, was built 30 years ago in 1979 at a cost of $37.7 million. And when you put the drugs that we just brought in are over half the value of what Bear was built for way back then. And we're still doing it with the same ship 30 years past. But that offshore presence that Bear is able to bring increases our international partnerships and allows us a net bust like this one.